copy. What the hell is with CS sign video LN here?
I thought people was use request.
You know what, screw this. We have to continue with Dreamworks logo.
Sinner. I remember that logo from Arthur.
It's too bad that Cookie Jar always deletes this awesome logo and replaces it with their crappy logo.
Next.
LG. Life's good.
The responsible was use 4K Ultra Television.
We already did LG Ident Bloopers. And don't put commercial plugs in DreamWorks logo. Now stop putting commercial plugs and bring me the DreamWorks logo.
Work at Columbia Pictures Home Video, coming attractions. I remember that logo before was from 1993.
Me neither, but I do like this logo so much in theme song music.
Agreed. Let's move on.
Nice, peaceful, and nice and theme logo.
Exactly. But that logo is called Summit Entertainment logo from 1998.
I remember that logo was before. I think Disney has on with a B, not DreamWorks come cast by Universal Studios.
ABCDEIG.
It must be time for American Bandstand, or American's funnest home videos.
Телекомпания «Вид» представляет.
Вид ТВ. I remember that logo was before. It was original, even scary logo. Loopy backwards and the mask of Gwosian. But I love pretty nice.
You fellow it, Sam?
What the hell is GID TV logo doing here? It's supposed to be DreamWorks, not GID TV P&D logo. Bring me the proper logo now or you will fired.
Alright, Microsoft Sam. If you can keep it up into your own personal sweatshop, shoot on this.
Oh Not the devil and she-devil again. This is going too far.
Yes, we are back again. And we are having to talk to you.
So what? What did I do wrong?
YouTube user say Eric will kill you. He said you have to sign him, because he's going to terminate it for you.
And look at the screenshot. Emmanuel Thomas and 2004 said he's yelling at Eric will kill you, because Emmanuel Thomas and 2004 is sucks and bad user, because Eric will kill you is good user.
No, he did not. Emmanuel Thomas fan 2004 is not a bad user. He's a good user. And because Eric will kill you is sucks and bad user, Eric will kill you if you're watching this. I hope you will get it terminated and parents ground you for this.
That's right. I swear, if Eric will kill you is come to Emmanuel Thomas fan 2004's comment, he will got terminated this time.
Sam is fucking goddamn correct. And I don't want to boot all of us and stop come to Microsoft Sam's logo ID studios. Time to feel my wrath. Take that, you dimples sucks.
There. I send the devil and she-devil back to where he and she belong. And you may resume your video.
Thanks, Vikum of Steel. Alright, now let's continue with DreamWorks logo.
Windows Longhorn and Windows Vista Beta. Gee, I always want to be operating system computer and Windows Vista Beta. What startup sound?
Gee, I wish I could be want to be Windows computer.
Agreed, Scotty! Let's move on to the next take!
Audiovisual Enterprises. That logo is from Greece.
Man, I'm not live Greece!
Sony Pictures Home Entertainment. Man, I wish Sony has not merged DreamWorks. It has owned Columbia Trister and Screen Gems.
Excuse me? What did you say?
None of your business, Lincoln Loud.
Did you say none of your business to me? Okay, take that.
Homeless, not the Manish Films logo. They all even scarier bad staff. No.
Yes. Yes. I'm gonna take your soul to Satan's kingdom. Let's go.
That's what you get from saying words to me. You mess with me, you will scare by Logo.
Now, Sam, if you don't come with me to Satan's kingdom in 10 seconds, I will kill you and revenge.
How many times do I have to tell you? I'm not going to Satan's kingdom.
Bullcrap. I'm talking you to Satan's kingdom, or I will send the scary Logo army after you.
How about you facing my atomic bombs? Take that.
Okay, Sam, you win. I'm sorry for sending you Manish film Logo. I was a joke, that's all.
I will forgive you, Lincoln, but next time you have to be careful what you're doing.
Yes, easy ass. We get it. All right, now let's get back to work.
Oh well, we are dry again later. Now, let's go out to eat.